Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. You join us for this 2020 match between India and West Indies. I'm Mike Atherton, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones, Ali Mitchell, Ian Healy, and the Silver Fox himself, David Gower.
Thanks, Mike. Always a pleasure to sit alongside you. I've been down in the middle looking at conditions, and it's pretty apparent, even before you take a proper look, that they'll be looking at batting first on this pitch. It's very dry on top, and it could make any run chase later quite difficult. We really couldn't have asked for a better day. The weather gods are smiling on us, and there isn't a cloud in the sky.
Wonderful insight there from David Gower. It's time for the toss. Let's join them pitch side to see who'll be batting first.
Easy decision for the captain to bat first. Everything points to a tough time for the bowlers. There should be plenty of runs to be had.
Ready for the first ball. Couldn't get it through the field.
No runs on that occasion.
Yes. Keeper.
No pressure as they've found a gap.
Well on.
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring. Unplayable. Strong appeal. And taken by the wicketkeeper. Brilliant bowling to get the edge.
A trudge back to the pavilion. A disappointing display in the end. For someone with such batting skills, this goes down as a fail.
Another quick wicket. Yep. Super shot.
It was short and wide, not much invitation needed, and picked off very easily.
Yep.
They picked the gap. Perfect timing.
It was just a little bit too full, and it was beautifully timed. Good running.
Yep.
Gets back and punches it beautifully.
All the signs that they're reading the ball well. Guided it away off the back.
Get it.
Right yep. Out of the middle.
Didn't need to bother about running with timing like that. Well, they lose the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds, and you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
Lewis comes out to bat in a bit of... misses everything.
The slower ball just missed the bat and the stumps.
Amazing delivery.
Yep.
Huge edge. Doesn't want to bowl it there. Overpitched and helped to the boundary.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing. Out of the middle and it raced to the boundary.
Yep.
Super piece of timing.
That went all the way up toward the grandstand for four. Driven away nicely.
37 for two.
Shot. That's a massive shot. Just incredible.
Managed to get onto the front foot early and just incredible power to loft that one over the boundary.
A little short on that occasion. Needs to adjust the length slightly to be just a little fuller. Too short on this pitch. And as we've seen already, it makes it very easy to score.
Just pivoted onto the back foot, so easily done to knock it behind square.
End of the over. West Indies are 44 for two. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the university end. Beaten on the drive.
Nice.
That looks like an attempt to drive that one away, but poor timing and missed everything.
Waiting.
Quick onto that in the infield. Too good. Not sure anyone is going to cut that off.
Good return there, back from the deep. Nicely ran, working the ball away into the gaps to find the easy single. The captain making some adjustments to the field here. Obviously didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
Brilliant shot that.
That was a boundary the moment the ball left the bat. Can't time that any better. Perfection.
Patel coming into the attack.
Yep.
Nice shot, four runs.
This is where they can be so good because they were so quick to get back and onto this.
Hit that any better.
Fielders there in the covers, but they put it right into the gap. That's a beautiful shot.
Batting mixed in with a little bit of good fortune. That's two boundaries in two balls. Out. Yeah! That's a special catch.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field. There's a real feeling of disappointment. That was a massive shot, middled, and it flew over the boundary. Brilliant stuff.
Found the middle of the bat, great timing, lovely front foot shot that's raced to the boundary.
Yep.
That's a boundary save for sure.
Got forward and was...
Four runs, square of the wicket. Excellent shot.
No worries on that, to use a very Australian expression. Cut away with precision.
Caught first ball of the new over. What a disappointment.
Another one gone, the fourth wicket is in the bag. A bit of trouble if there was another to fall quickly. We've seen some very good bowling.
New batter comes to...
Good running, in my reckoning.
Yeah.
Great shot through the gap.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot. And that raced away for four.
Good work there on the boundary.
Yeah,
nicked it through the field. Will it get to the boundary?
Found the gap with ease. Wasn't the worst ball you'll see, but it still raced to the rope.
Yeah.
Nicely taken. Yeah! Quick to latch onto it.
Starting to get really interesting now. That's the fifth wicket, and a very frustrated person is heading back to the pavilion.
Russell.
Wait.
Effortless. A gift, really. Floated it up there and dealt with.
It drifted onto the onside, helped into the gap, and down to the boundary.
Bit of timing there.
Punched out of the middle of the bat with great timing. It's raced to the boundary.
The captain shouldn't mind that. If they get it right, they might just get the wicket. Head over the ball. Great shot. That's racing away.
Threw the hands at it. Got it early, but enough to get on it for four.
Middle that one, great timing.
You don't chase those down. Brilliantly timed off the back foot, and that's raced to the boundary.
It's a fantastic catch.
Really getting towards the tail enders now. Sixth wicket gone. There's not a lot left in this lineup.
It's a long. Nice shot. Four runs.
Just perfection. A majestic shot. You just cannot hit it any.
Ball right.
Yes.
Onto the front foot early. Placed it perfectly into the gap. Timed it nicely for four more.
Yes.
Onto the front foot. Super shot. Should be four.
Nearly got through them. Just got onto it in time with enough bat speed to pick up four.
Nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch.
They find themselves seven wickets down. It's about now.
Yes.
Off the edge. Could be four.
A poor delivery, and you don't pass up chances like that. Crashed away for four.
Yes, yes.
Absolutely nailed it.
Well, enough leverage there to get a good swing of the arms under it to get it over the rope. Just sheer power off the back foot. Don't need to worry about.
Yes!
Runs here. Really well played. Short, wide, and climbed into it.
Yes, yes.
Well, that was a really solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for.
There, too full and helped on its way.
Fine placement and enough timing to get that ball away.
Too full, yep. Got what it deserved.
Tried to take the pace off by rolling the fingers across the seam. It's a great shot. Didn't take a lot of effort to get it away.
Yes. Timed that brilliantly.
One of those ones where you really have to make sure you watch it all the way onto the bat. Picked up the slower one nicely.
Yes! Bowler!
Questions will begin to be asked. Should the captain make... This is a really defendable total. The openers will need to get their iron very quickly and get the scoreboard ticking over if they're to have any chance.
Ooh. Nice bowling.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely.
Yeah.
Roach did very nicely out there on the boundary.
India, get started with one. I'm extremely excited to see how this match progresses. Two sides that are really aggressive.
A big opportunity. They've worked hard.
Yep. Keepers!
And with that, they're off the mark.
Yep.
Hit that hard. Nailed it.
It was just a little bit too full, and it was beautifully timed.
couldn't have played that any better.
You could see by how it whistled away to the boundary just how sweetly this was timed.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away.
Yep.
Good shot. Found the gap.
Got the head right in line with the ball. A beautiful strike there down the ground.
Going a long way. What a shot that is.
That's just silly. The power on that shot is incredible. That's the sort of shot you want to see at a cricket match.
Yep.
Power and precision in that shot.
That showed great skill and lovely timing. The boundary was the only place it was heading.
11 runs added there. India are 27 for none.
Yep.
Nicely played.
You can't fault that shot. Nicely played, and it was 4 runs all the way.
Couple on a...
Yep.
There's trouble here. There'll be one...
Heads.
Hussein, the left armer, is the new bowler from the university end.
Yep. No.
Needs a direct hit.
Solid partnership, 50 so far. Now it's time to really build a big score.
Wait. Yep. Keeper!
Tucked it nicely into the gap. Pick up a single, rotate the strike.
Catch!
Yep, yep. Oh my, that's racing away.
Tried to take the pace off by rolling the fingers across the seam. It's a great shot. Didn't take a lot of effort to get it away. That little bit of room, and you see how quickly the ball races away to the boundary. Really good boundary, square of the wicket.
India weren't given much of an opportunity. A very tidy over.
Smash it, rather than just time.
Catch it! Yep, yep.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing out of the middle and race to the boundary.
Struck it nicely, could go to the boundary.
Threw the hands at it, got it early, but enough to get on it for 4.
Good bit of timing there.
That's just timed brilliantly. He moves closer to 50. It's going to take something special to get the wicket.
Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
They haven't missed about.
Hit that hard. nailed it.
You give that much wit, then you're asking for trouble. That was so well timed and flew over the boundary.
Got that away nicely.
Got their weight forward, their head was right, and punched nicely through the ball.
Yep.
Couldn't get it through the field. There'll be one run here for them.
And that takes his partnership to 100 runs.
Wait.
Oh, that is a great catch.
The first wicket is down, back to the pavilion.
Difficult period as they come to the...
Yeah,
edged it.
Just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Nicely played.
Top class innings, been playing very nicely out there, and that brings up the half century.
Yep.
Power and precision in that shot.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Cottrell ends what has been a tough...
Yeah, yeah.
Out.
Yeah!
Caught.
Well, they lose at the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds, and you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
The field will come up now, you'd think. Pressure should... Right out of the middle.
There was a bit of width on that, and they've climbed into the shot to send it up and over for six.
And believe the wicket will come.
Yep.
Gone. It's a good catch.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field. There's a real feeling of disappointment.
And with that wicket, the new batter will mark.
Yep, yep.
Out.
Yeah!
What a catch.
Another one gone, the fourth wicket is in the bag. A bit of trouble if there was another to fall quickly. We've seen some very good bowling.
New batter comes to the crease. Never.
Gotcha!
Nicely played.
There was a bit of width on that, and they've climbed into the shot to send it up and over for six.
It.
Nice bowling.
That was seen so early. The timing was brilliant, and that has stayed.
Huge shot. That's a massive shot. Just incredible.
Well, that was just textbook. Finds the space and power to lift that ball over the top, and it just keeps going.
Yep.
Edged. Doesn't beat the infield. There'll be one run here for them.
Very, very
nicely played.
Just a little bit of room given. The power was immense. That has flown over the boundary.
Yep.
Nicked it. Quick onto that in the infield. No pressure.
Yep.
Good shot. It's found the gap.
Well, it was hammered away, timed perfectly, and placed into the gap.
Edged it.
There was a bit of width on that, and they've climbed into the shot to send it up and over for six.
Really good shot there.
Just perfection, a majestic shot. You just cannot hit it any better than that. Raced away to the boundary.
Yep.
Very quick out there, managing to stop it and preventing four runs. There'll be one run. Nicely played.
This has been a famous victory. For much of the match, we didn't know who was going to win. But in the end...
From all of us in the commentary team, I hope you've enjoyed the match. It ended up being very close. Hope to see you soon.